helped me defeat the elementals, which means that you are not her assistant. I will take a chance and trust you. There are none of our wizards left anyway. There was a sorceress here who captured our shaman and almost all of the wizards. I managed to escape, but I can't defeat her alone. Help me, and I will assist you in your search. You don't know our world well, so I will give you a piece of advice. Not all animals are dangerous. Some animals are wizards who have taken the form of animals, but now they are enchanted and stuck in that form. Don't kill them, but help me remove the spell upon them. This time, I didn't have time to dodge, and he got me. Oh no! It's a tragedy! In the attack, I lost my amulet, and without it, I can't open my bag and get a recovery potion. I must find it as quickly as possible before I get too weak. came to my senses. My strength returned to me. But we shouldn't waste a minute. My friends are in danger. We need to restore the bridge and move on. I'll summon the water, and you freeze it to form a bridge. Freeze!
Freeze!
And don't move. We can't get through here. The entrance to the castle is guarded by shamans in animal form. They were once my friends, but they changed. They became angry and aggressive after the sorceress cursed them. We need to find another way to the castle.
No! They're keeping the shamans like animals! This is cruel! We need to get into the castle as soon as possible!
Almost got me! You reacted so quickly.
If you see this shaman, use your magic to hit him immediately. Do not hesitate. He's a traitor who took the side of the sorceress. He seized power in our world and enslaved us, turning everyone who resisted him into evil beasts. I must stop him, and you promised to help me with it. This is my duty, and I won't give up.
Thank you. It's good. We didn't plan to kill you. Here, have some food. We're not beasts, you know.
We don't have much time. The old shaman will be executed soon. What can I do?
The chandelier is right above the throne. If I make it fall, chaos will ensue, giving me a chance to attack. There was a chandelier control mechanism here somewhere.
Now my people can return to human form, but black witchcraft and the betrayal of our brother have done great damage to our souls. We need to restore spiritual harmony, and our people will then be able to finally recover from this witchcraft. The holy crystal helped support the spiritual harmony before the traitor destroyed it. Help us restore the holy crystal that feeds our souls. purity of your soul has strengthened the holy crystal and cleansed our souls from the evil witchcraft of the sorceress. With harmony restored to our souls, our magic power is returning. A part of your soul will now stay with us forever. You can come back to us whenever you want, when your quest for the Holy Grail is over. We are grateful to you, and we look forward to your return. Take this. You deserve to find the Grail. Till we meet again.